The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
So he's been called the Kingslayer, right? The architect, the Messiah. How about we give him a new nickname, Mr. Delusional?
Oh, bite your tongue, Cole. There is nothing delusional about this man. Seth Rollins has earned everything. It just happens that everyone else is jealous.
Multiple Universal and WWE title reigns. He's won the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank.
You know, there was a time when Seth Rollins used to feed off the energy of the WWE Universe. Now he's just happy celebrating all of his accomplishments alone.
Are you guys ready to walk with Elias?
I'm so excited.
I can tell.
Listen, I can't deny his in-ring ability, but when it comes to his music, I got no time for Elias.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be. Where is he? Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back
to... Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey. A quick reversal by Elias. And set him up.
That's going to hurt.
The top flight tap
on the top
catches nothing but air. Elias fends that off. Beautiful fitting backbreaker.
Really just laying it in.
Carefully measured knee drop. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. Good technique reversing Rollins. An early kick out for the challenger.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
That's gonna hurt.
He's gotta know he's in harm's way here.
Lift off, dropping the ball. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Two.
And that title is still up for grabs. Wow.
Up into the electric chair.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Elias doing more than carrying a team. Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Falcon Arrow!
Yeah. Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute!
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Two!
And he kicks out of here before three.
He's looking to do whatever it takes to survive.
Elias moves out of the way. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a wrong landing.
Spine buster.
Elias grabbing hold.
Just a step too slow. Jeez. Axe bomber!
Able to evade the clothesline, looking for a pinning combination.
Shoulders are down.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on